When a disc bulges, generally what that means is the outer covering of a disc, this outer portion of the disc, has collagen fibers that become weakened. And the internal portion of the disc, which we call the nucleus, begins to push out on these fibers and it causes a bulge of the disc. Sometimes bulges can lead to disc herniations if the fibers on the outside are weak enough and open up. Sometimes bulging of the disc can cause pain of the spine,